years of experience, guys. Hunter is brand new. Also, he just started meeting me about two months ago. We agreed. Hunter only knows one thing, go hard. Hard practice, Hunter, because he's going to go hard. So Hunter's going to be a good up-and-coming stuff kid. He's got a great dad, and he's got Hunter with a heart. So, it's my name, Hunter, for you.
Next up is Angel Ortiz. He's come a long way this season from last season. He's actually been a surprise to a lot of the kids. Even though he may be 8 years old, but he doesn't take saying no to the next challenge match. He's up to the 9-year-old and the 10-year-old. When he first started last year, he wrestled 2 matches and he wanted to give up. Midway through the season, he came back and coach, I want to try again. Since then, he had to stop and improve every tournament. Angel Ortiz.